My name is Belen Rodrigo. I'm a postdoctoral scientist at the Institute of Molecular Medicine and Experimental Immunology of the University Hospital Bonn, Germany. I'm very excited to tell you about our recently published study at the Journal of Experimental Medicine titled Dual Fluorescence Report on Mice for Ccl3 Transcription, Translation, and Intercellular Communication. Chemokines guide immune cells in their immune responses against pathogens and tumors. While the production of secrete chemokine can be determined in a straightforward manner, no methods exist to directly determine the cells that have sensed a chemokine. Here, we have generated a novel class of genetically modified mouse that simultaneously reports for Ccl3 transcription, translation, and allows identification of Ccl3 sensing cells and permits inducible depletion of Ccl3 producing cells. The ESA model for erase, send, and receive is a knock-in mouse line in which the endogenous Ccl3 gene locus was modified to drive the expression of a fusion protein of native Ccl3 and Venus, a T-tomato fluorescent protein, and the human diphtheria toxin receptor, all expressed as individual proteins by virtue of P2A sequences, allowing the identification of Ccl3 producers and receivers by a differential detection of T-tomato and Venus fluorescent proteins. To validate the usefulness of these mice, we utilized the very well-studied model of cytomegalovirus infections, given that the L immune response against this virus depends on Ccl3. We found that practically only NK cells actually transcribe Ccl3 in homeostasis and during early MCMB infection. However, Ccl3 translation resulted more intricated. We demonstrated that Ccl3 protein unfolds an organ-specific post-transcriptional regulation during early MCMB. Different levels of Ccl3 protein were transcribed at equal promoter activity, indicating that factors beyond the promoter activity regulated Ccl3 protein. Next, we identified type 1 interferon as the underlying mechanism behind the uncoupling between transcription and translation. Besides identifying the cellular source of Ccl3, we demonstrated that NK cells are also the main sensors of the chemokine during early MCMB infection, in vivo and in vitro. In sum, with this study we showed that NK cells were both the principal producers and the sensors of Ccl3, indicating an autoparacrine communication that amplified NK cell response, which was essential during early MCMB infection. Yet more importantly, we introduce here a new tool that can go beyond Ccl3. The ESA model is a prototype new class of dual fluorescent reporter that enables the study of any intercellular communication, not only by a chemokine, but by any other protein that is secreted from one cell and uptake by another. So you can be creative and apply our novel tool in your own field of research. Thanks for listening, and I hope you enjoyed the paper.